so my name is Herbert Jaeger, professor of computer science. One of my biggest achievements, if it was one, is that hopefully my students in the class Theoretical Computer Science started to like mathematics as the foundation and background of computer science. It was maybe not always easy to get a smile on the faces of those students, but sometimes I hope it came across a little bit. Besides that, I want to say a few words about my achievements or maybe non-achievements outside the classroom. At my home desk, when I try to do fundamental theoretical super research, I spent all of this year, almost all of this year, trying to prove a little technical thing, which, if it came out true, would do nothing less than change the world of computer science. And as it happens so far, it did not come true. I tried to prove this theorem day after day, night after night, and I developed a new lifestyle, namely one of where the normal rhythm of a normal human is sleep, drink, eat, sleep, do work, stuff like this. For me it was hope, despair, hope, despair, hope, despair, joy, despair, continuation. And that's still the state of affairs, the pile of papers that I'm scribbling full of interesting, brilliant formulas, which however all have some flaws. And I hope spring will come soon, and with spring the sun will shine and I will crack this beautiful problem.